This video is brought to you by West Virginia University Safety and Health Extension Service.
My name is Brandon Takacs. I am a safety and health specialist at the WVU Safety and Health Extension. Chances by now, you're pretty familiar with face masks. But the big question is, how does that face mask fit? And being a safety and health expert and in the field of occupational health, we realize that there are two main factors. One is comfort and the other is fit. A port-a-count device allows you to test the fit of the respirator by giving you a fit factor. We've actually probed the face mask. We've also, just for demonstration purposes, probed an N95. With this probe, we can get the concentration on the inside of the mask and compare it to the concentration on the outside of the mask. We will test the version 2 and the version 3 standard face mask with ear loop. The standard mask fit test with the port count was less than 100. 100 is the fit factor that is needed for a good fit. Fixthemask.com version 2, do it yourself, rubber facepiece seal, very similar to an elastomeric respirator. The version 2 fit test achieved a fit factor greater than 100. Therefore, the fit test was passed. Fixthemask.com Essential Brace version 3.0. The version 3 fit test was also greater than 100 and achieved a fit factor over 200. The fit test was passed. Fixthemask.com provides a solution for better fit and overall comfort with your face mask.
Thank you to fixthemask.com for providing prototypes. WVU Safety and Health Extension received no funding to review this device. The opinions expressed by the reviewer are related to his experience with wearing and testing the device. For more information, please visit our website at wvusafetyandhealth.org.